Om Shanti. I am actually very, very privileged. The last 10 years I have had the closeness with Brahma Kumaris, and that has actually brought about a change in the thought process of my entire life. I remember the time when Shaku Didi would come over there to my office in Powai and explain to me what Brahma Kumaris and the whole objective of this entire institution was. At that point of time, I was a bit cynical and couldn't understand what was really happening. It took me some time in order to focus, to see and understand the realities, because I was too busy with the businesses of my life. Life which meant that I needed to work on the beautiful creations that I did in the construction industry. Later on, of course, I added various other services to my life, whether it was colleges, schools and hospitals. And then I got a chance to meet two other wonderful people. One, of course, was Dadi Nalinidhi. And then afterwards, I got into touch with Rajyogi Nikunji. And that was, of course, the next change in my entire life. They brought about the love and affection which really brought the next change. And really, I started thinking, what is this that is happening, which let us go into the inner self and the thoughts which are different than what we do in our day-to-day life. Then I see the massive scale of operations. My God, can you imagine 20,000, 30,000, 40,000 people converging over here, and they taking the responsibility of feeding, looking after, housing all these people? The scale of it all really has shaken us up. To understand that they find it convenient to handle these kind of large operations itself is humongous and really must be complimented to all the people who have not only created it but run it so beautiful. They've created an infrastructure which can house all these people to be able to be spoken to in one hall which has no columns. For a person who does housing and industry in terms of creation of real estate, even for us, it looks so beautiful. We are so busy. All of us are too busy. Where's the time to meditate? What is this time that you need to give to yourself and to concentrate and see what is seeking into ourselves? That was another paradigm that I saw and I felt and realized. It's a wonderful new creation of the mind, even at a latent age of 60. So that was another paradigm which really brought about a change in my life and created thoughts into oneself, inner self, and outer self being different. The world can keep on going ups and downs, but how do I remain stable inside myself? And I think the thought process of what we got over here in through the Brahma Kumaris really brought about this thought process change. And of course, the culmination of it all, the brought about the process when I have come to Mount Abu. And that has been a destination which is so beautiful and fantastic. Firstly, the place takes it all. The location, the locale, the environment is so beautiful and lovely.
क्या था भला कैसे भुलाए तेरा प्यार बापा जागत है सो पावत है सोवत है सो खोवत है जागत है सो पावत है बापा की प्यारी वाणी सुन लो ये मीठी वाणी जागो
Now to Capitol. Of course, is the experience that I envisaged with Dadi Janki Didi. She is only 100 years old. Oh my God. I can't even imagine that she could be so communicative, so wonderful, so near and endearing at the time of meeting. She says it all, and the clarity of the mind is fantastic.
सच्ची दिल पर साहब राजी हिम्मत बच्चे मदद बाप नियत साफ मुरादार जन्नत जब जाना हो बाबा का घर आपका घर है
अच्छा विथ फेथ एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग यू आर अ पावरफुल सोल हुज थॉट्स रेडिएट पीस बहुत सुंदर आपसे मुलाकात करके आपसे बात करके आपको सुन के बहुत ही अच्छा लगा बहुत अच्छा
खिले खुशी के हजार उपवन हमारी राहों में खिले खुशी के हजार उपवन हमारी राहों में आन बसे प्यारे प्रभु जब से इन निगाहों में आन बसे प्यारे प्रभु जब से इन निगाहों में खिले खुशी के हजार उपवन हमारी राहों में
हमारी
the Brahma Kumaris, to the leadership, to the people who are over here, each and every one of them, I compliment. Because that is the change in life that they seek to bring to the whole of humanity. And I'm sure that they will be able to achieve it. I want to congratulate all of them. Seek the blessings of Baba, who has really started this organization and create multiple organizations, I believe, in more than 160 countries. I may be wrong with the number, but all over the world, and people with small centers doing and propagating the universal truth and being able to create a beautiful mind wherein we get peace, tranquility, love and affection to all of us, and in humanity where wars, hatred and all the negativism has really taken the headlines. I believe that it is the Brahma Kumaris and their leadership which should take the front page of news lines and newspapers and other things, because that's the positivism on life which is missing from the media. So compliments to all of you for this wonderful organization, wonderful leadership and the creativity.
Mano shant tano sital. ठीक है, खुशी हुई मेरे भाई से मुलाकात हुई, पर तो मैं कहती हूँ खुद में इसमें परिवर्तन ऐसा आवे तो सबकी दुआएं लेने का, कहते मेरे को दुआएं देना।
बहुत पुराना नाता अपना, फिर भी लगता नया नया। बहुत पुराना नाता अपना, फिर भी लगता नया नया। ऐ रूहानी जादूगर तू हमें बता, हजारों उपवन हमारी राह।
मीठा बाबा
प्यारा
शुक्रिया बाबा शुक्रिया
And I'm so happy to be here today in order to be able to be a part of their life and their creation and wonderful and thank them for the immense hospitality and kindness and love and affection that I have received. Thank you. Om Shanti.